And we're back. No, I am not a shark. I just have a shark blanket.
No one can see you.
I don't care. I said I'm not playing with fins earlier. It doesn't matter, but I said I was playing with fins earlier. I don't want to play with fins earlier. In the last video.
No one can see you, sir.
If people could see me, do you think I'd be sitting here without a shirt?
Probably.
No.
You'd probably be dressed like one of your characters. Knowing you.
Oh, yeah. We are gonna need to buy some wood. Because if I am doing... I mean, I have the wig to do Henry here. So I have the wig to do Henry here.
Yeah, and I need a wig to do Heather.
Well, what I mean by that is... I think it's Cynthia that's chasing me. Are victims of Walter Sullivan, as I believe his name has already been brought up. If not, I'd have spoiled I believe I get the gun now. That's a great way to go, man. Henry, you're a dumbass. Kid. That's... No, Kit. One dash... No, it's 11-21. That's right, if you send me back, I'm gonna be very pissed off. Okay, I'm missing the revolver and a sword.
On his head. It's just like that case from 10 years ago. Yeah, that Walter Sullivan case. But Sullivan's dead. They even got the body. Must be some crazy copycat. Yeah, but even so...
She's just nice, gonna leave. Just make sure, because I'm still empty. Okay. Lost me off at.
Looks like my apartment. What the hell is this? This from Miss Galvin a long, long time ago. She was younger than me back then. She looked so happy, holding her mother's hand. Here, I'll give it to you.
Why did I go that way? All the rooms are locked, then why the hell am I doing that? Axe for the win. What I'm looking for them. What happened to the... Yeah, I believe the doll's cursed. So you don't want to leave it here. There's the red paper. I figured out that the riddle behind the number 01-21 is actually 01121 is actually 01-21. In other words, 1 out of 21. So Walter was planning to kill 21 people, but he never finished the job. He was convicted for the murder of Billy and Marina Loken, the 7th and 8th victims. Afterwards, he committed suicide in the jail cell. The grisly mass murder of 10 people shocked the world and came to be known as the Walter Sullivan case. There are two big puzzles here. The first is, what was the motive for the murders? The second is, why did he kill himself before completing his task? Was he simply insane? May 2nd. Let's just make sure. So the only thing I want to put in here, because I don't need it, and one thing that's staying on me, is the goddamn doll. Because I know for a fact, and if I'm right, just need to check my knowledge. Not supposed to take the doll. Those are God's hauntings. Can I drop items? What the hell? All those down here are locked. All doors up here are locked. All Sullivan's on the other staircase. He's on this one. Can I get the doll back up? Nah, he's in here. Well, I didn't check the other hallway. There's doors I didn't check over here. There's no other hallway. So my other option is check the rest of the doors here. Here's a diary here. The last few months, Joseph, the guy next door to me, who gave me that rare porn magazine, looks like he's been working super hard. He said if he found another rare one, he'd give it to me, but he hasn't shown his face around much lately. He said he was a journalist, and he is always investigating stuff, but I think something strange is going on with him. He's been shut in his apartment, and I can't hear all these weird noises coming from there. July 1st, Mike. Oh, my beautiful Rachel. What's with the note on the red paper? I thought you'd written a note back to me, but I guess maybe it was somewhere else. He took it along with my clothes. Those were my best clothes. July 2nd, Mike. Just red paper with nothing written on it. I'll stick it under room 302's door. Teachings, Despair, Wish House, an orphanage on the outskirts of Silent Hill, but behind the false image is a place where children are kidnapped and brainwashed. Wish House is managed by the Silent Hill Smile Support Society, a charity organization sometimes called 4S. It's true that the 4S is a well-respected charity that takes in poor children without homes and raises them with hope. But at its heart, it is a heathen organization that teaches its own wrapped dogma in lieu of good religious values. Mr. Smith, Temp, who lives near Wish House, had this to say: sometimes at night I can hear their weird prayers and the sounds of children crying. I went there to complain one time, but they ran me right out. Since then, it hasn't changed a bit. In fact, this reporter was refused admission when he attempted to take photographs in the facility. What exactly do these folks at Wish House have to hide? During my investigation, I was able to discover, however, a suspicious-looking round concrete tower which appeared to be part of their facility. Unfortunately, no one was willing to tell us that the tower was used for, but it seems unlikely that it has anything to do with the business of raising orphans. It may be, in fact, a prison or a secret place of worship. The cult religion that operates Wish House is known by the locals simply as the Order. It's a religion that is deeply interwoven with Silent Hill's history, but its worshippers' fervent belief that they are among the elite chosen people has a dark and dangerous side. I intend to continue my investigation on Wish House and the cult behind it. I've always believed that telling the whole truth and showing the children the true path is our utmost important duty. Joseph Schreiber. Locker 106. Thank you. I know one of the keys is to 106. Might have to go see what, Turn to room 302 together with the part her boyfriend Mike tore. Take the apartment keys? Yes. Diary. The red box seems even stranger today. It's given off a terrible smell. It's disgusting, but I just can't throw it away. It must have been around 30 years ago. The young couple was living in the apartment, but one day they just suddenly disappeared, ran off just like thieves in the night. I don't know why. It must have been money troubles, or maybe they got themselves into some kind of danger. The problem came after that. They left their newborn baby when they took off. I even found the umbilical cord. I called an ambulance right away and heard the baby survive, but I don't know what happened to him. Although a few years later, I often saw the young kid hanging around the apartment. One day he just stopped coming by. But now that I think of it, I'll bet he was the abandoned baby. It's a horrible story. Abandoning a newborn baby. That all happened in room 302, and the umbilical cord I found there. Well, I still can't get myself to throw it away. My darling, nurse. Ghost. Now get the fuck out of here. Okay, I wonder if they're here. No. Thank you. Oh, whoops. My bad. So I'm paying attention to the time.